The Shopping Center Group is the leading national retail-only real estate service provider in the United States. Our services include tenant representation, leasing, project management, and investment property sales.
As an organization, we've really focused on providing the best local market knowledge to our clients. We've created an information architecture that really is second to none.
Our clients are making multi-million dollar decisions. We must provide them accurate information in order for them to make the best decisions.
Our customers are retail customers, and if they're off by an inch, they're off by a mile. You make a mistake, you're dead.
Accurate data is one piece of the puzzle, but accurate data alone doesn't really tell the story. How you analyze that data, what information comes from the data, and how you use it, that makes the difference.
We are expected to get information to our clients almost immediately, so that when the topic is fresh in their minds, then it's fresh for them to respond to me and get back to me before the opportunity changes or moves away from us.
Demographics are important, but the psychographic, really understanding who the customer is that's coming to a particular shopping center, is critical.
What we started to look at is more the personality of the demographics, and that is psychographics, and for us that's tapestry. Tapestry gives us a personality. It allows us to really start to bring together who the consumer is and where they are. With that, one of the more recent data sources we've been integrating has been GPS or cellular data. So by understanding movement combined with the data and the demographics and the expenditure and the other information we get from Esri, we're able to paint a picture that I don't think anybody else is able to paint.
I especially love it when I have a correlation that I can draw to another market. You can look at the psychographics, you can understand why they're successful in one place. Then I can explain that this customer that you have in your hardwood store is the same customer as you're going to have in your Alpharetta store, and this is why.
One of the benefits of ArcGIS is because it's an enterprise-based system, we're able to provide a product that is the same across geographies. So the product that we're creating and presenting to them is the same in New York as it is in Miami.
It's extremely important that our brokers be able to access authoritative content from the web, anywhere, anytime, any place. We're actually seeing a huge shift to brokers wanting to do more themselves. They want to understand the numbers, the demographics, the psychographics, and when they interact with GIS and they start working towards that solution, they understand it better.
We've been on the Esri platform now for about 3 years, and I think that our revenue growth has been, over that 3-year period, about 30%.
Every single part of our company touches ArcGIS, from the producer level to the service providing level. ArcGIS is the backbone of what we do for a living.
When people look at the Shopping Center Group, they see that we're using the leader in the industry from a GIS standpoint.
We look at the ArcGIS platform as the one that we think will take our company to the next level in providing the type of information and the type of product that our clients are not able to see from our competitive group.
We had one client that said, I'm not sure what's going on over the Shopping Center Group, but whatever it is, keep it up. These maps are incredible.